parents. I can't believe they do this.
Who could treat an animal like this? The other one's just as bad.
This was somebody's pet. Somebody every day looked at their pet, their little doggy that just loves them unconditionally, and let their animal walk around. She basically has no teeth. I guess her mouth was bashed in. She basically has no teeth, and the roots are exposed, and supposedly it's very painful for a dog to have their roots exposed. And she also has atropine. And I don't know if anybody's been following Desi Second Chance. Not that long ago, we got another dog from the Everglades named Powder, and Powder had entropion also. And they're basically, right now, Powder and Jane are pretty much blind because the lids are scratching on their eyeballs, and so much scar tissue has built up there, basically, they can't see. So she's gonna need eye surgery also, and treatment for mange. And gotta get some food into her. Oh look, she has a back dew claw that's gonna have to come off. She's back to both feet. Oh, there's a growth too.